From Memphis to Melbourne, y'all know what it is.
Thank you.